To do a dumbbell swing, we're going to use one dumbbell, both hands on the dumbbell. Again, keep that chest nice and big, keep those shoulders back. Feet are going to be a little bit wider than hip width apart. And what we're going to do is slightly bend to the hip and the knees while keeping that chest up. Jumping through that hip, use your arms as a lever and send that dumbbell flying.